Good morning, happy Sunday, happy Vlogtober day 4. Look, it's time for coffee. Gotta start the day off with a good, lovely cup of Java juice. Lovely cup of coffee. And yes, I'm nostalgic. I like to boil my water and listen to the kettle whistle. And then I use my French press. I think I got it from Ikea. And I think it was only like under $10. And it's awesome. The coffee comes out so smooth and silky. I can't imagine if I spent more money how nice it would be. I love that mesh in there. It just makes that wire mesh makes everything so smooth. And yes, I take cream and sugar in my coffee. Do you drink coffee? How do you like yours? Are you a tea drinker? Or maybe you just have something like orange juice in the morning. Let me know in the comments section. I start my day off with coffee and I end it with coffee. And it does not keep me up at night. Yum. Look at that. So pretty. So smooth. Anyway, now let me get to work. I'm starting a series of watercolors. I love watercolors. They are my new bae. This is for a show in Virginia in a city called Clifton Forge. It's right outside of Roanoke. Anyway, watercolors are my new bae because they're easy. Just water and pigment. That's it. So if you like this video, please like it, subscribe, follow, share, all that good stuff, comment. And you have a happy Sunday. See you tomorrow. Grace and peace.